And you took a nice break today.
I think Aiden's going to teach me something.
Yeah, Aiden's a good friend.
To calm me down. Yeah. To say calm down to me.
Yeah. No, you're doing great.
I was like, you're taking me home now, yeah. So you have to go to...
Yep, I'm going to drive you to your dad's.
Are you going home after that?
Yeah, and then I'm going to go home. Yep, I'm going to...
Yeah, so... Did you tell Ashley I'm riding with her?
She actually... I think she's actually planning that. I remember she had talked to you last week about it.
Ashley on the 38th?
I think so.
Yeah, so I'm riding with Ashley on the 30th because that'll be fun.
Yeah, I think her car should be fixed by then.
Her car is fixed.
Her car is fixed now.
Yeah.
That's good. Well, yeah, so you'll get to ride with her.
Next week at Teen Group, I'm going to bring my backpack in so I would ride with Ashley.
Okay, do that? Okay, sounds good. She have a pretty nice car?
Yeah, probably the Impala.
Oh, it's an Impala. It's probably nicer than this. Huh?
It's nicer than that.
I bet it is. That is a nice car.
Yeah, it's nicer than that.
Nicer than
I'm going
car.
Bully next Wednesday and make a couple strikes.
Nice.
Make
fun.
A couple strikes.
That'll be fun. Where are you going bowling?
Yes, strike!
Where are you going bowling at?
Maybe Harbor Lanes, maybe Harbor Bear Lanes. River.
Nice. Which one do you like better, Harbor Lanes or Bear River?
Bear River or Harbor Lanes.
Yeah. I like Bear River. I like that one better, I think. Seems like a nice place.
There's the mail site.
Yeah, there's all the mail trucks.
It's all the mail trucks parking in there. I see the stoplight. There it is. Oh, yeah. I saw Aiden today.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm riding with Ashley. Next Thursday, I'm riding with Ashley.
That's right, yeah.
Do you know?
Yeah, it sounds like you're excited.
I'm riding with Ashley.
Yeah, it sounds like you're excited to ride with Ashley.
Because that'll be fun.
Yeah,
because
you like hanging out with Ashley. Yeah.
Ashley's our case consultant.
Right, she is.
Yeah, she is our case consultant.
You remember her last name? Ashley
Marietta.
Yep, that's right. Oh, excuse me.
Yeah.
Cool.
Ashley Marietta.
Yep, Ashley Marietta. Marietta.
Yeah. Giancarlo is our BMA.
Yep, that's right.
BMA stands for Behavior Medical Assistant.
Yep. And then who am I? I'm a
skills guide, and right. Cassidy's a skills guide.
Cassidy's a skills guide.
And Kayla's Sean's skills guide.
Yeah. That's right, yeah, Kayla's nice. I met Kayla yesterday.
You met Kayla yesterday?
Yeah, I saw Kayla.
Oh,
yesterday.
Yes. I see the 101.
Yeah, here we go.
So, I see. I'm glad I got to play with Legos today.
Yeah, that was fun.
I'm glad I got to play with Legos today.
Do you have a lot of Legos at your house?
No. That Lego. I played some Legos.
Yeah.
Aiden was leading today.
Yeah, Aiden was helping out. Good.
I watch with.
Is that the name of the song?
Who's
the singer?
I don't know the singer. Lizzo. I like Good as Hell. Yeah. And Truth Hurts. That is Lizzo's song.
That's right.
Because I Love You.
Yeah, we listened to that song yesterday. That song was on the radio yesterday.
Do you like Truth Hurts?
Yeah, it's a cool song. I usually listen to classic rock, or I listen to heavy metal, or country.
You listen to 106.7?
Sometimes, yeah.
It plays classic rock.
Yep, I like country music.
That's 92.3.
That's right, that's at 92.3.
At 93.1 plays alternative rock.
Yeah, I like that stuff. Yeah.
And Mix 95.1 plays adult contemporary. Yeah.
The only music I don't like is rap music. That's the only music I don't like.
Rap?
Yeah, I don't like rap music.
Rap music sucks for you. Sorry.
No, it's funny. You made me laugh.
That's a funny word.
That's
yeah.
You made me laugh, dude.
Yeah, that actually... Rap music... I know that sucks.
Rap music sucks. That's
yeah. I know it sucks.
It does.
I am a fan of classic rock.
Yeah. Do you like rap music too, or
some rap music?
So this is rap music here a little bit.
This is hip music.
Oh, okay, this is kind of like hip hop, right? Hip hop
and hits.
Okay, hits. Yeah.
Mix 95.1 plays adult contemporary.
Yeah.
I rode in bus 10 yesterday.
You rode in bus 10?
Yeah,
nice
I
bus?
Saw Aiden.
Oh, nice. Cool. Aiden was on the same bus as you. Bus 10. Nice. Does Aiden live in Arcadia?
Good old days.
By
Kesha and Macklemore.
Yeah. Is that Kesha or Ketchup?
Kesha. Yeah, that is Macklemore.
Yeah, I know Macklemore.
Yeah.
Can I tell your grandma that story?
Yeah.
Parker made me laugh today. He said, rap music sucks.
I know it sucks. Yeah. I know it sucks.
Yeah.
Look at those eucalyptus.
Yeah, there's a lot of trees.
Look
yeah.
at the eucalyptus.
Do you know?
Eucalyptus.
Yeah. Do you know what kind of animal eats eucalyptus trees? Koalas
eat those eucalyptus trees.
That's right, they do.
Look at the eucalyptus. Yeah. Look at those eucalyptus trees.
Yeah.
Must be cut into two sides of wood.
Yeah.
I rode with Lindsay before.
You rode with Lindsay before? Okay.
Yeah.
Who sings this song? Who sings this?
I don't sing this.
Yeah, you don't recognize
me. Giancarlo wasn't available yesterday.
Yeah, Giancarlo, I think, was busy doing something. Yeah. I have a meeting.
Giancarlo is, you have a meeting with Giancarlo?
Yeah, tomorrow I have a meeting with Giancarlo.
And Ashley?
Well, not Ashley, but I'm going to meet with Giancarlo at 6:15 tomorrow night to talk about how awesome you're doing.
So, yeah.
Yeah, so we'll have a meeting about you.
Does Giancarlo know we are bowling tomorrow?
You know,
next Wednesday.
Oh, next Wednesday. I'm sure he probably does. Yeah, I think he does.
That must be cut into two. Sides of wood.
Yeah.
Must be cut into two sides of wood.
So what needs to be cut into two sides of wood?
Two sizes of wood. Two sizes of wood. That thick board must be cut into two smaller planks.
Yeah, what is that?
It's a scene. Yeah, that thick board must be cut into two.
Where did you see that?
Never neat. Eureka Slow Bridge. Eureka Slow Bridge.
All right. Slow down here.
You're slowing down? There's no traffic this week.
I know the traffic.
There's Target.
Yeah, we went there yesterday.
Eureka Slow Bridge.
Yeah.
You're right to Eureka.
There you go. That's a better
one. Are you going to swivel the car?
Am I going to swivel the car?
Swivel. Oh, in a car like this.
Yeah.
Be in a car like this.
I would use a volume too, okay?
Yeah. Every minute. Oh. NorCal Automotive for Ford.
Yeah.
And Power Stroke Diesels.
Looks like they're doing some work on the trucks, huh?
Hey,
Studios. Here's your feel-good story of the day, this one. Especially, you're gonna love this one. In Argentina, this is where the story takes
place. Yeah.
And then continued the ride. He was able to deliver the dog.
I remember I wanted to work at Caltrans. Ride a truck of Caltrans.
You're gonna ride a truck to on Caltrans?
Yeah, and work and do jobs there.
Oh, that would be good.
Yes.
Wow.
On a cycle ride. By the way, it's been beautiful.
Yes.
600,000
Yeah,
And I couldn't find
my aunt.
Your aunt?
My aunt used to work for Caltrans. Long time ago.
Bicycle training ride.
I remember I went to work at Caltrans.
Yeah, you want
to
work for Caltrans
yeah.
someday?
Yeah, I want to work for Caltrans.
Yeah, dog, cute.
Yeah, they were telling a story about a dog that was...
I want to take a POV of a Caltrans truck.
Yeah, you can take a picture of a Caltrans truck?
Yeah. Maybe we should go to the Caltrans station and take a tour of their trucks.
Wouldn't that be cool? We should. You know what? You should tell. Maybe next week you should tell that idea to a team group next time. You should tell them that.
Yep.
It might be a cool little trip to take. I'll mention that to Giancarlo. Okay. I'll see him tomorrow and I'll talk to him about it. I'll tell him that you're interested in Caltrans.
Yeah. Look at the Caltrans. So I should take a video of that.
Yeah, or you could look it up online. You could look it up on YouTube. about Caltrans. You can do that too.
Yeah, so I'm gonna take a video and then upload it on YouTube. So I should like to take a tour.
Do you have a lot of followers on your YouTube station?
I have like 117 subscribers.
Oh, wow.
Would you subscribe?
Yeah, I'll subscribe. I have a channel too, so.
You have a YouTube channel?
I'll look for yours.
Mine's Parker Wilson Blinko Dance Amigos. It's a Peterbilt 389.
I had a friend who was a truck driver. His name is Dennis, and he drove a big truck like that.
He drove a big truck like that, sleeper?
Yeah, like the Peterbilt. He drove a big one like that. Live entertainment and more. That's a nice truck. Tickets now on sale at BlueLakeCasino.com. More
tattoos, more entertainment, more guitars, tattoo experts. Look at the truck! Look at that truck! That cool truck.
How would you like to drive a big truck like that?
I would like to ride in a truck like that.
Breakfast for two, complimentary hors d'oeuvres, and their famous homemade cookies and herbal teas before bedtime.
Look at the web face. $280. Look at the web face.